An Ottumwa man pleaded guilty to two misdemeanors in a dog attack that injured a 9-year-old girl. Police say 48-year-old Bradford Henry's pit bull bit the girl last Wednesday. She suffered multiple injuries. He pleaded guilty to one count of keeping dangerous animals and one count of animals that bite. The dog was euthanized. The girl's current condition is unknown.